Here with you for a couple of hours.